Have you noticed how divided and confused our people today? Nowadays, there is an influx of contradictory subjects with a never-ending debate. For example, from the Mandela effect to the shape of the earth, and from microwave telecommunication technology to Jesus Christ labeled as a malignant narcissist. What strikes me the most is the presence of typical narcissistic strategies to create gaslight and target control. When you wake up to the tactics used by narcissists to create deceptions, you can observe the presence of a never straight answer and lots of disinformation in their narrative for people to look away from the truth that can expose their agenda. In this regard, disinformation seems to be what narcissists are pressing forward the most to dupe people. Disinformation is false information spread deliberately to dupe people. The word disinformation did not appear in English dictionaries until the late 1980s. One effect of disinformation is on memory recall. The disinformation effect happens when a person's recall of episodic memories becomes less accurate because of post-event information. The disinformation effect is a prime example of retroactive interference, which occurs when information presented later interferes with the ability to retain previously encoded information. The spread of false information has historical roots in sensationalist journalism, political disagreement, foreign espionage, state, religious, or ethnic propaganda, and partisan debates. A collection of approaches far richer than suggested by the phrase fake news. In recent years, governments have used cyber troops to shape public opinion, including networks of trolls to harass political dissidents or journalists, and scores of fake social media accounts to misrepresent how many people engaged with an issue. Because disinformation affects memory recall, it is no coincidence debates like the Mandela effect and the shape of the earth causing division amongst people. Recently, narcissists are pushing disinformation to dupe people from establishing the connection between important aspects, such as a current global disease and the microwave communications technology. Further information on this topic, check out Dana's video, link is in the description of this video. Another way narcissists are using disinformation to dupe people can be seen when people search information about Jesus Christ. Remember, disinformation is used by narcissists to dupe you from the truth. Therefore, they know the truth about the shape of the earth, the effects of the new microwave technology, and about Jesus Christ. This is precisely the reason they create disinformation to dupe people from finding the truth, because the truth destroys the narcissists in the root. The disinformation effect can have a profound impact on our memories. Being aware of just how susceptible to influence memory can be is also a good strategy. While you might have a very good memory, understand that anyone can be affected by the disinformation effect. How do you encourage behavior change to make people less susceptible to disinformation? Call out the liar, not necessarily the lies, and expose the agenda. Narcissists are terrified because people are coming out of the deception spell that has kept us in bondage for so long. We have the power to put an end to the disinformation agenda by narcissists by calling them out and exposing their agenda. I hope this video inspires you to recognize you have much more power than you realize. If we do not rise to the occasion and start cleansing our world from these parasitic creatures, very soon it will be too late, as they're getting ready to start reducing 90% of the population. Remember friends, united we stand, divided we fall. God bless you. Please, remember, Jesus Christ is the truth, the way, and the life.